A young footballer who suffered head injuries after leaping from the second storey of a Port Pirie hotel has died in hospital. Ricky Ellie's life support was switched off this afternoon, 2 days after he was rushed to the Royal Adelaide Hospital. The 19-year-old's death has sent shockwaves through the state's mid-north, in particular among his football teammates, including some who witnessed him fall. Police are preparing a report for the coroner.